So the male is pushing
with his front legs, yeah? And his hind legs on the ball. And the female is on top, clinging onto the ball. So the ball works as kind of a nuptial gift, they call it, kind of an attraction for the female. So when a male starts to carve out the ball like this, females start to react on his carving skills and select a possible male by